lots of questions about endocrine disruptors in drinking water, and we wanted to put together a quick video that answers some of the most frequently asked questions. So what are endocrine disruptors? Endocrine disruptors are chemical compounds that mimic hormones. Endocrine disruptors can be pharmaceuticals, dioxin and dioxin-like compounds, polychlorinated biphenyls, pesticides, plasticizers like BPA and phthalates. Why do we care about endocrine disruptors? Endocrine disruptors can impact the reproductive system by affecting fertility and increasing risk of developmental problems in children. Endocrine disruptors are also known to increase the risk of cancer and cause disturbances in immune and nervous system function. At this point, we don't really know what concentrations of various endocrine disruptors are safe for humans. While the research is still being done, we advise a cautious and proactive approach to the potential risk associated with exposure to these chemicals. Can tap water become contaminated with endocrine disruptors? Absolutely. Pharmaceuticals like hormonal birth control are by design endocrine disrupting chemicals, and they get into the water supply when excreted as urine or when pills are flushed down the toilet. In 2008, the USGS tested water in 9 states across the country and found 85 man-made chemicals, including some medications, were slipping through municipal treatment systems and ending up in our tap water. Another report by the Associated Press found trace amounts of over a dozen pharmaceuticals, including endocrine disruptors, in the water supply of some 46 million Americans. How are endocrine disruptors regulated? The EPA and FDA recognize that endocrine disruptors cause adverse health effects to humans. In 1996, Congress passed the Safe Drinking Water Act Amendment to the Federal Food, Drug, and Cosmetics Act. This specified that drinking water can be monitored or screened for endocrine disrupting chemicals, despite the fact that there is still no regulatory limit on these chemicals today. How do I minimize exposure to endocrine disruptors? The National Institute of Health makes the following recommendations to avoid ingesting endocrine disruptors from water. When possible, opt for glass, porcelain, or stainless steel containers, particularly for hot food or liquids, and stay away from plastic baby bottles. In addition to the advice laid out by the NIH, high-quality water filters are an effective way to remove endocrine-disrupting chemicals should they be found in your tap water. If you have any questions about whether there are endocrine disruptors in your water or want a water filter that is optimized to remove them, drop us a line at hello@hydroviv.com or visit hydroviv.com and use our live chat feature.